All right, for our next piece, we're gonna play two selections from Carnival of the Animals. And the first movement represents a lion, and the last movement is called Fossils and represents bones, kind of like dinosaur bones. So here's the first movement, Royal March of the Lion.